All right, exercise number 6 is gonna be your body weight squat. So what you wanna do is start with your feet just slightly outside shoulder width apart, your toes slightly pointed out. First motion, we're gonna drop our hips back. Drop them deep. You wanna try to make sure that you can keep those knees behind your toes. So here we are again, feet shoulder width apart, toes slightly out. Nice big breath in, we're gonna kick our hips back, and we're gonna come down nice and slowly. To the top, inhale down, exhaling up. Okay, a couple of things. You wanna make sure that your entire foot is in contact with that floor as you come down in your squat. Heels and toes. So we're inhale down, entire foot in contact. Exhale as we come up, and relax. And that's your body weight squat.